What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Brian, and today we're gonna take my Durango RT to get an X pipe. We're gonna do a resonator delete on it.
That's how it sounds right now.
It's a little cold start. Check engine light on. I gotta get that shit checked too. Put your seatbelt on, phone. This is how the truck be sounding, like normal. Nothing crazy. Okay, so we're here at the shop. We got one car ahead of us, and then we're gonna pull it up in the lift so we can see what we're gonna do. We're gonna do the whole muffler delete. The resonator delete on it. All right, guys, so he's gonna pull it up. Yeah, that trick looks nice, I'm not gonna lie. I'm weirded out. You guys can see it's not loud at all right now, and we did the muffler delete on it. Hey, rev it before. This is a before. It's a very mellow note. Hey, we gotta make it louder, bro. I thought it was gonna be loud with the muffler delete and all that, but I'm like, nah.
Right now?
I feel like it needs the X-Lite. How much do you think it'll run me for the resonator
delete?
180? Resonator, they're gonna install that X pipe. That fucker's heavy, huh?
Yeah. Very definitely.
Hell yeah. We're gonna lose weight and it's gonna sound nicer.
Oh, bro, that fight could go fine.
Mucho la que yo voy a chequear. No, no, no habla con él. Queremos mucho de aquí. Ya.
shit to eat. Hopefully it's louder.
It's less there.
Con razón no hacía ruido, ¿eh, primo? Ah, la vela. Man, this shit is fucked.
Yeah, that's cold.
Huh? Yeah.
We got rid of that fucker.
This one better. Tenemos que animelar los de acá también, ¿eh? Porque se mueven. Alright, so this is how it looks. Take it out. Got the X pipe going on. Clean it up right there. Put the drive line and everything. See how it sounds. Bro, tell them to come through.
Come through 804 East Hatch Road. I'm gonna let some up for check us out.
Yeah, we'll get you right. You guys heard that? You heard the Rango? Sound mean. Alright guys, so this is how it sounds when we take off and then a couple revs.